Hey, UCF fans, this is John Denton of UCFathletics.com. I'm here today with Sean Becton, UCF legend and wide receivers coach. When we come back, we're going to talk about a receiver with the nickname T.O.
There are universities that have 100 years head start on us, but discoveries don't come from age. They come from innovation. At UCF, we play by new rules. We're pushing the limits. We're growing, inventing, and creating. Because fitting in is not standing out. 100 years head start, pretty impressive. But this is our time, and we're just getting started.
Back here with Coach Becton. Coach, we're going to talk about Taylor Oldham, a 6'1", 195-pound receiver. Talk to us about where you first discovered Taylor.
Well, we discovered Taylor Oldham here on campus at our annual 707 tournament that we perform in the summers. He stood out from the first game that he played when he was here. Caught the attention of our coaches, and then Coach O'Leary ended up following him around three consecutive games. And he just kept making plays, acrobatic, plays all over the place. And, afterwards we invited him back over to campus to take a tour of things. And that's when Coach O'Leary officially offered him.
Taylor's a product of Warner Christian Academy, small school. A lot of those small school kids come in, they kind of have a chip on their shoulder, they're hungry, they feel like they need to prove themselves. How much do you like when they have that edge to them?
Well, for him, in his case, he was a very physical and imposing player, very dominant, on that level. If you're going to play at a smaller school, you have to be a dominant player. Mm-hmm. It's one of the things that Coach O'Leary, expects from a kid on that particular level. He reminds me a lot of J.J. Wharton, mm-hmm. As far as a guy that's going to go up and make an acrobatic catch, catch the ball in traffic. Very tough kid, has not ever been hurt, mm-hmm. in the 4 years he's played over at Warner Christian. One of the things that I'm very, very, impressed with is he's led his team to three consecutive state championship or semifinals. And also, he was a guy that played a lot of defense, so he never really came off the football field.
How much value do you put in guys who are on winning teams? Guys who won before, know how to win. I mean, that carries a lot of weight with you guys, right?
Yes, it does. Coach O'Leary, asks us all the time what type of programs a kid comes from. If mm-hmm. there's a kid, that comes from a winning program and there's another kid that's equally as talented, he's obviously going to take a kid from a winning program or a program that has a variety of different coaches that has done well there.
You mentioned the name J.J. Wharton. I mean, he excited Knights fans last year. I don't think he dropped a ball all season the way he caught the ball. Taylor compares to him. You mentioned his body of work. I mean, he's done it over a long period of time and proven successful at every position he's played, right?
Yes, he has. He has tremendous ball skills, and that's one of the things that sticks out. He's going to make the unbelievable catches all the time. Make those catches look easy. Very, very intelligent kid. He'll be able to come in and, with his size and speed and overall awareness, he'll be able to come in and help us, very, very early in his career here.
That's the recap on Taylor Oldham, a 6'1", 195-pound receiver. He caught the eyes of the Knights coaches early on and should continue to open eyes once he gets on campus.